Hey everybody, how you doing? If you like the video, hit subscribe. I appreciate it. See you later.
Hey everybody, how you doing? Check it out. I'm going to show you a minor modification I'm going to make to the Great White Buffalo, our simple DIY camper van. Hopefully, it'll make the travels that we do and the driving that I do a lot more comfortable for me. And it may be useful to you, it may not, but hey, stick around.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter, I like peanut.
Do a lot of traveling, do a lot of driving, and I'm a pretty big guy. I'm between 6 and 6'2", depending on what time of day it is. And when I drive, my knee actually hits the doghouse of the van. It can get really uncomfortable after a while. So what I found is a piece of this blue crap right here. And what I'm thinking is I'm going to cut this and make myself a nice little knee pad. So as riding down the road, my knee has a comfortable place to be. But I'm thinking that this should make life a little easier for me in my travels as we're going down the road. Because at the end of the day, that's all there is. Okay, so what I actually have is a pair of these scissors. I don't know what these things actually cut. Stole them from the old lady, but they look very sharp. And I should be able to kind of cut this blue crap down to make it fit. I'm a left-handed person, so cutting stuff can be a little aggravating. I'm going to cut a square. The squares are easy. Bam! All right. Look how awful that cut is. Yeah. Very nice. Square. Oh, yeah. This is going to be super awesome. That's nice. Let me show you what I'm talking about.
Okay, so let's see if we can see what we're kind of going for here. Just a little piece to act as a pad, that's it. How do I get this blue crap to stick to my doghouse down here? Well, check this out. I actually stole this from my old lady. It's some of the glue she uses for crafts. It's made by Loctite. Vinyl, fabric, and plastic. It's a flexible adhesive. I'm going to slather some of this glue on here and see how it works. Because it says it's flexible. Yeah, look at that. Mmm, delicious. Whoa. Okay, let me not fool around anymore and get to it. A liberal coating of glue. Now. Okay, well, I decided I didn't want to sit out here for 2 hours and hold it. So I did put two screws. Actually, technically 3 screws. There's one down there. These two. And I put some washers on them. This will hold it in place until the glue dries. And then if I want to, I can actually back the screws out. And since this stuff is, it'll leave like 2 microscopic holes that nobody will know. Or I can just leave it. Kind of depends.
I'm trying to remember where I seen an idea similar to this on the internet, and I can't remember who it's from. If I remember, I'll definitely put a link somewhere up in here. But, yeah, there you go. Anyway, comments, suggestions, that kind of thing, let me know. Leave them in the comments below. Email, all that good stuff. Yeah. If you've been watching, I very much appreciate it. If you subscribe, very much appreciate that too. But just a little minor modification, maybe it'll give you an idea. Yeah, I like it already. It's like we're down the road, have my knee all chilling. Yep. Not hurting, seeing some stuff. What's up? Very cool. Anyway, see you later. Take it easy. Bye-bye.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.